Guys, it's C. Mickey, and today I'm reacting to The Walking Dead Season 8, Episode 3. Hopefully we'll see more of Morales. I didn't recognize them, because it's been a while since I've seen Season 1. And hopefully we'll see more of Crazy Morgan, and let's see what other crazy moment will happen. Let's do it.
They are coming for us. Coming for us at this very moment. A powerful force of bloodthirsty rogues and unrepentant cutthroats bent on nothing short than our pitiless destruction.
It's probably the scavengers. Because they made the burn noises. Season finale. I'll be so pissed if he joins with the Saviors.
So you're the Rick from Alexandria. This whole time, it was you. You called your men in for nothing. Your fight's out there, it's just me in here. Did you hear what I just said? I know who you are. I saw it in the mirror through the open door. And it wasn't any kind of blast from the past. As soon as I saw you, I knew you'd made the same trip as me. From there to here. Shit. Oh. Well, I guess we aren't the same guys we used to be, huh? Because you're a monster. I called them back. Because you're a prize, Rick. We've been told we don't kill you, the widow, or the king. Not if we don't have to. So why are you here, Rick? I know you. Just like before. You're always the guy willing to rush in. But why? What is it you're looking for? Nothing to say, huh? It doesn't matter. Not anymore. Not for you or anyone else you brought in here. Because what's left of my people? They're coming. And we'll get you to Negan. Or we won't. Either way, we're gonna settle your shit, Peaches.
Stop shooting. No. They stop shooting at us.
Whoa. Where are they shooting? He needs you.
It's okay. I got you. How bad is it?
Oh, no.
There's an exit wound.
Good.
Okay.
Aaron doesn't want him to die.
Stand your ass up. Get back to the fight. And you will win this thing.
Thank you.
to Maggie.
She's pissed.
She'll know what to do with them.
She's pissed, man. She wants them dead.
Yeah. She will. Because she knows what they did.
Morgan's gonna go crazy and shoot your ass.
Is your family here? We never made it to Birmingham.
Aw, damn.
They didn't.
Damn.
Oh, I'm sorry. Really? Rick, I am. I lost people too. Lori, Shane, Andrea, Glenn, Negan killed him. Forced him to his knees. Bashed his head in right in front of me, in front of his pregnant wife. I lost my family. I lost my mind. I was in some tow trailer, slaving myself to death, waiting to become nothing. And the saviors, they found me. They thought I was worth a damn, worth bringing back with them. So yeah. Yeah, I'm Negan.
Great.
Wait.
Whoa!
You good? That was...
I know who it was. Don't matter. Not one little bit.
Did he kill him?
He found the guns.
They aren't here.
What?
Morales dead?
Put all the safes back from the courtyard. We gotta get out before...
Oh, shit, they're here.
They're here.
Oh, no!
I've been trying to figure out what's different about you, but something's definitely different. I think I finally got it. It's your armor. It's different. Smaller. Almost like it... Like a shrunk or something.
Asshole.
Oh shit. That's the kid's his, isn't it?
What?
Why the hell would you wear that? Didn't do shit for him.
So close, dude. Oh shit, they're escaping. Shit, they're running. Get him.
They got guns.
Oh, shit. Get him, Morgan. Get him. What the fuck? Oh. That's probably why Morgan and Jesus were fighting.
He ran off to get away. Then what happens after? You stop them, and they keep trying, again and again. Would you think they were gonna come back? That they would change? That they would be something else? It doesn't change. It never changes. Once you turn... Morgan! We're gonna find another way. Maggie will find another way. Really think she won't want who did? Every last one after what they've done? And it ain't just them. Because we're here now. To be this. Do the same thing they do, but we go on. You see, we are the same.
Morgan.
We're the same.
So it's crazy mode right now.
We're the same. So there's no choice. Everybody turns. But we...
There's war, and then there's peace.
We're gonna have to live with these people after. We're gonna have to find a way to peace.
Hands off. Yeah, back it up. Crazy mode.
Stop now? Maybe not.
Maybe not.
I'm not right. I'm over there, I'm not right. But that doesn't make me wrong. I can't be a part of this.
Oh, Morgan. Man.
You are right.
Open the gates, somebody. Maggie's pissed.
Yank's not broke.
What are you doing with Gabriel's car? Where is he?
I don't know who that is. The car was just there.
So what are you doing here?
I live here. This is my home. I built this place. You weren't here for that, but some of us didn't just show up.
Shut your damn mouth!
Atta girl.
You really gonna stand there and pretend you didn't try to sell us out, sell this place out to the saviors?
I was working for the side of sanity. I was working for peace.
You threatened to kick people out.
I tried to save lives. Now those people are cannon fodder.
Those people are fighting for a better life.
Look, the throne at the family's line was all Negan. He made me say those horrible things. I went to them in the interest of furthering the good faith diplomacy. I tried to save lives. Some people, without opinions, colored by a preoccupation with vengeance, might call that heroic.
You were looking out for yourself.
What the hell?
Oops.
Ow. Come on, Maggie. That thing with the sorghum pancakes, huh?
You mean where you ate a little girl's pancakes?
I did not eat those pancakes!
Goodbye, Gregory.
Wait! No,
yeah,
please.
Keep him out.
All right, I went there because I was scared, all right?
Let him in.
No, are you kidding me? He's lying to you. What are you doing?
Why? He's not worth killing. Not yet, anyway.
She won't regret this. We are not letting them in. No way. With what they did, with what they do, they are monsters.
Gregory!
No! This is not a sanctuary for killers.
Gregory! Go!
Thank you, Maggie. She is a leader here, huh? Damn. Did he turn? Don't you dare.
Stop to make. Daryl's got his bike. Maybe she can go back with you or Scott.
Go with me. I can take her to the hilltop. Her name's Gracie.
Hey, Grace. Poor girl. Oh, shit!
You're alone! You gotta be! There's not enough room for two of you behind that tree. And there's a herd coming. I'm just saying. I tell you what. Make you a deal. Drop your gun. Come on out. You tell us what we need to know. You do that? You can take a car. You go. You live. How about it?
Why should I trust you?
Because I'm giving you my word. There's not a lot that's worth much these days.
What happened to
you? They got sent to another outpost yesterday.
Which one?
It was Gavin's.
Yeah, sure. Great.
Which team's at Gavin's?
Not one.
We need to sweep the compound.
Your counsel. Your plan.
Let me take a look.
Oh, shit. Mo, it's it? Oh, no. So that was The Walking Dead episode 3. I'm a little freaked out from the ending, but don't forget to like the video, and also don't forget to tell me how the episode was. I thought it was really good. And don't forget to subscribe. Bye, guys.